When the stakes are high and there is no room for error, sailors around the world demand technology that has got their back. Ullmann Dynamics have been operating at the top of the suspension seats league since 1998.
30 years ago, my father worked as a Navy doctor in the Swedish Navy, and he realized that a large part of the conscripts that had served on the, at that time, fast boats were complaining of back pain. And they realized fairly quickly that it is due to the slamming of the boats landing repeatedly in the water after having gone off a wave. People that have to go into sea, we make seats for them to be able to carry out those tasks without putting their life on the line. We're in essence a family company. For us, all the employees are our friends. The value in any company is the people working in it. Most of the guys that work here have been working here for 10 years. What we've seen over the last 10, almost 15 years is we've had a constant growth of sometimes up to 50%. We've increased our warehouse sizes by 3-4-fold. And of course that puts a lot of strain on the organization, and you need all systems to be aligned towards the same goal. We felt a big demand from the market for providing custom solutions to a much larger extent than we had before. That, of course, then put a lot more strain on the production force and also on our current ERP system, which just could not support that. It could not support the complexity that was growing. We have offices all over the world, in the US, in Singapore, in Switzerland. So to me, it had to be a cloud-based system. We also work not only on Windows computers, so it had to be a platform agnostic system. And we also did not want to carry the full IT infrastructure in-house. We wanted the redundancy and we wanted to outsource the complete system. Business Central has all the functionality that we were missing in Navision.
So the transition has been really smooth going over from Navision to Business Central. The changes went overnight, and when we got to work the day after, everything was up and running. Now we have more time to get the right stuff out in time.
I know that every seat that leaves this door is going to make some sailor's life a little bit better. Everything that we do towards that goal is to me a win. In essence, you can say that Microsoft Business Central helps us achieve our goal of protecting people.